Okay, it is Tuesday, December 27, 2022, and I am surveying the damage of the drone that went down yesterday. This is a MAVIC 3 from DJI. I have the original MAVIC Pro. So this is the MAVIC 3. I bought the combo with the three batteries and all the other accessories. But I was flying yesterday over the Colorado River. I was probably 60 feet above the river. It's frozen. And I was circling, doing a point of interest, you know, where you draw the square and it captures the subject. And I was going to the right at full speed, which wasn't that fast. And then I started going to the left. I wanted to slow it down. And I got a motor overload warning on my RC controller. I'm using an RC controller with a 5.5-inch screen, not the one that came with the package here. And the picture scrambled and went black, and I lost connection with the drone. I was heartbroken, to be honest with you. This drone has done so well. I've done 66 flights, no incidents. All the warning sensors seem great. I've flown in the cinema normal, and I tried the sport mode yesterday the first time. That's the only thing I think I did different. I actually flew in the sport mode for a little bit, and then I went back to the cinema mode. I was in the cinema mode, going pretty slow, doing a circular, like I said, a rotation around this little building that was on the edge of the bank of the river, and that's when I had the air. Lost my drone. Contacted several people, the authorities, and I had a railroad. It was right by the railroad, so the Union Pacific Railroad retrieved it this morning early at 6:45. DJI is going to try to prove that was my fault. It wasn't my fault. It was either hardware or it was software error, and I'm documenting this just in case I have to go to court. I don't want to pay the $159 replacement fee because it was not my fault. It was not pilot error. I was doing a very easy maneuver. I wasn't flying crazy or doing stupid things. So I want you to see the drone. This is the, we're going to survey the damage. The gentleman this morning said that the camera came off, and it is off. One set of propellers is off, and my battery was out of the drone. So when it landed on the ground, I'm guessing it probably landed, you know, straight down and broke this arm. Took this propeller off, and looking here, somehow this stuff stayed intact, but looks like the battery's okay. It still even has a little bit of battery power, so I'm hoping this $240 battery's okay. I'll get the serial number, because I have to replace it. These are gone. The propeller's not a big deal. My ND filter, I have, I bought the package, which came with filters, so I have a DJI, I believe this is the 64. I think this is a 32. Oh, I thought it was a 64. Okay, so I have a 32 ND filter on here. Looks like it's going to be okay. We'll see in a minute. But obviously, you can't use this drone anymore. So if I salvage the filter and the battery, and also the most important thing for me, I'll flip it over, is the SD card. I was taking my second video, my second flight, second battery, and if the file shut off, it should be on there. If it didn't, it'll be corrupted. So, but the first flight I did should still be on there. Thank the Lord. Thank God. So, but you can kind of see this side, the damage, okay? Now let's look at the actual camera, the gimbal. So now when it said motor overload, I don't know if that was the motor on the gimbal or the motor of the actual drone. I have to find that out, but you can see how this, and I don't know how they're going to prove, but this thing obviously hit the ground hard. I was probably 60 feet up, I'm guessing. I might not even been that high, maybe 40 feet. But you can see, here's what happens when your drone crashes. And I wasn't going that, you know, whatever speed it dropped out of the air, but it looks like the filter right here is gonna be okay. But so the camera was off, obviously the impact hitting the battery. I'm gonna flip it over, because I want to look at the SD card. So look at the damage on this side. So it probably went feet down, arms down, knocked off the camera, which is to be expected. Knocked off the propeller. This set of propellers doesn't look, it's broken. This set of propellers actually looks okay. This set looks dirty. This is tipped broken. And the ones that flew off are broken. Okay, so the top part of the drone doesn't look too bad, but here's the evidence right here, folks. This is where the SD card is back here. So this is going to save my butt, I hope. And I can get my replacement for free. So I'm going to pop the SD card out of there because it's not going back. Okay, there it is, folks. Wow, look at that. There's my evidence right there. There is my new card. I actually had to replace this card from where I bought it from. But there's my evidence. So thank God the memory card is there. So hopefully the proof is there and then I can get my replacement for free. So that's my crash on December 26th around 2 p.m. Mountain Time. And it was a bummer. It hurt. It really hurt my heart, but I got my friend back. I got my buddy back and I'll get a replacement. So, okay. That's it for now. Larry Capetto signing off. God bless you.